A documentary all about Youngstown's revitalization will air nationwide tonight.
Andrew DiPaolo caught up with those that were featured in the film and where you can expect to watch it.
I didn't know the Youngstown my father did with the...
It's a look at Youngstown many have never seen before.
I thought it would make such a great film to really spend more time and really see the work that people are doing and see their lives unfold. And I think that's a different story than the rest of the country is used to seeing about Youngstown.
Carla Murthy says she spent the next 2 to 3 years compiling stories and following the day-to-day of those working at the Youngstown Neighborhood Development Corporation. The documentary aims to expose those that have not fled the city, but instead are trying to change it for the better.
I hope that people see another side of Youngstown too, that there are people working for positive change and to get things done and to build some positive momentum here.
Ian tells me that the documentary scratches the surface on all that YNDC does here for the city of Youngstown. It hopes that people take time to look into the organization and look into the rest of what they do here for the city of Youngstown.
So we do a lot of home repair work and helping existing homeowners. We provide housing counseling. We do a lot of basic neighborhood cleanup.
The documentary will air tonight at 8 p.m. A link to where you can watch it is available on our 21 News app. With more local news, I'm Andrew DiPaolo.